Okay, overreact shit. I don't remember where. Okay, I'll just go. Hi! Aw, he's not quite awake. Yeah. I take the seat in front of the window. Coffee? Yeah. Bread? No, thanks. You slept well? Why are they being so weird? I hate people that ask questions in the morning. I don't hate them because that's the kind of ask that, but I don't like talking in the morning. Yeah. Ready for a city tour? I look at them with wide eyes. Now? No, idiot. She takes my hand and shakes it. In an hour. It's too early right now. I stretch and yawn. Oh god, I really want to stretch and yawn right now. Is this it? Okay, cool. Wait, did I turn on the... Hold on, let me check something real quick. I can't actually tell if I turn on the music. Sweet. Alright. Well, I'm ready. Brace yourself. It could be awesome. Too awesome for you. My body is ready. My body is ready. But my mind... He'll be ready, don't worry. I hope, because a happy slave is always appreciated. Yep. Forced enslavement. At least it's not too bad. I've got two good masters. Good? You mean amazing? Yeah, sorry. Sometimes I don't think about what I'm saying. Think twice before you speak. I will. What is the situation? I drink my coffee in one gulp. It's almost burned my throat, but whatever. That coffee was good. We need to get you some clothes, too. Yeah. You want to take a shower? Yeah, that would be better. Well, go ahead. I'm not quite awake right now. I don't want to move. Don't force me to carry you. Okay, okay. I get up from my chair and walk toward the shower. This is, interesting. Oh, music. I look at my face in the mirror. What a mess. My hair is sticking out in all directions. A good shower will fix that. I step in the shower and begin to wash myself. Oh, Jesus Christ. Shower. I like warm showers. Makes me feel like I'm in bed. Good. My thoughts are interrupted by a knocking sound on the door. Wow, I can't actually skip that. Holy shit. Yeah? It's me. I need my toothbrush. Gonna come in? Okay, 2 seconds. I cover the glass of the shower with the shower curtain. Okay, you can enter. I can see your shadow through the shadow curtain. Your breathing is heavy because of the steam. You do like hot showers. Sure I do. I turn off the shower. My body is all red because of the hot water. Can you pass me a towel? Sure. I put the towel around my waist and step out off the shower. Aw. Can you please get out? You're shy? A little bit, yeah. Yeah, I'd be shy too. I don't want to get naked in front of someone. Like everyone else, I think. Technically, you're already naked. I begin to blush. Oh, well, I didn't brush my teeth. Well, I'll get changed in the lounge instead. Getting naked in front of a sofa is not a problem for me. That is a weird thing to say. She looks at my waist. Your towel's falling. Well, what? Tricked you! I think I'm as red as a tomato. I was blushing like a little kid. I ran to the lounge. All clean already. Fine. Do you want to go now or later? Now. Okay. Let me put my shoes on then. This is the first time that I've been out in 2 days. Wow, was I really here that long? Jade whispers something to Ice and they giggle like two little girls. I hope you're going strong. Why? The bat- Oh. I'm in pretty bad shape. No, you're not. And even if you were in bad shape, you'll carry the bag anyway. Did someone say that you had the choice? I've had one choice. I've had two choices in this game, actually. Come on, let's go. Jade opens the door and we step out the stairway. Am I at, like, a school or something? It's quiet here. Are your neighbors dead? Yeah, we killed them. I stared at her. I know that's a joke, but saying that in the stairs, everybody can hear it. She hits my shoulder. That was a joke! Come on, you're not funny in the morning. Or you're not. I am. Oh god, I like the summer breeze. Yeah, when it's too hot and there's a little breeze that refreshes you. I don't know what my favorite season is. Me too, it's a hard choice. This conversation is leading nowhere. I think my favorite seasons are winter and autumn though. No, spring and summer are better. Oh, these two are like... slight opposites. It's so diverse. Are you kidding me? The crackles when you walk on leaves is the best. Plus, summer's too hot. Yeah, but at least the sun's shining. Whatever, let's just keep moving. I don't remember this street. Anyway, it's the first time that I get out of the apartment. How could I know? So, John. Are you excited? The sunlight's burning my eyes. No, that's just my beauty that illuminates you. Sure. I saw that a group of scientists had created glowing cats. That's cool, but what's the relation? I don't know, but it's cool. Okay. Yeah! You can caress your kitty in the dark. But you can already do that. Yeah, but when he's glowing, it's cooler. Not as cool as me. You're not cool. We are cool. One day, the student will surpass the master. Yeah, but when that day comes, we'll be dead. Are we yesterday you just to see your faces? Wow, that sounds weird. And how? With, where are we going? I think we're just gonna shop a little bit, and then we'll go to the restaurant. As we walk on the street, I notice the flash code that's painted on the wall. I come close to the wall and expect the code. I'm gonna look at it. Oh, I am. What the fuck? Wow, that's a flash code? Okay, you know what? Hold on for a second. I'm gonna get my phone out. It's like a thing for this. I have no idea. I remember there's like a flash code. I feel like I should be scanning this. Something like cool is gonna pop up or something. I don't actually have the app on my phone. Oh, fuck! It's too late! Whoa. A wall. They laugh and Jade pretends to smoke a pipe. It's a painting, Sherlock. Yeah, sorry, I just found that pretty strange to paint a flash code on a wall. I don't have my phone on me. Shit, I didn't even get enough time to download the app and do it. I don't even know if I had a phone before. Come on, let's move on. Here's the quest. Oh, by the way, guys. Yeah, okay, so if somebody actually manages to get the code on their phone, and they, like, translate it, can somebody just put in the comments what the hell it is? Because I'm probably not going to go back and look for it. Here's the quest. The circulation's pretty dense here. Once she almost got knocked down by a car. What the fuck? She keeps telling me it's because of her glasses, but to be honest, I think she's just clumsy. Hey! I have around 310 on both of them. That's terrible. More like 0.310. This girl's like a mole. I wish I could be blind, like, right now. Ah, come on, I'm kidding. I'd rather have bad vision than an ugly butt like yours. Whoa. How dare you! Shh, quiet. My butt is okay. Okay, it's not like all those girls in rap videos, but it's... what an accurate comparison. Yes, it is. She pats Jade's head as you would call him a baby. Well, John, you're not very talkative. I'm speechless in front of such a scene. It's like... wow. You sure not talkative, but damn, he's elegant. I am indeed. But you know who wasn't very talkative? Well, I don't know. Albert Einstein, and now he's dead. So I'd rather stay quiet. I'm not sure if you're serious or not. Well, the only thing I'm sure is that you're dumb. Hey! That was supposed to be a joke. We turn to the left and arrive in some kind of city center. Hey, Ice. I was thinking about something. What? Well... Jade approaches Ice's ear and whispers some words. Then no shopping? I never thought I would say this, but... we have all life to do shopping. True, true. Wait, what? No shopping? What am I going to carry if not the bags? Me! No. Why? Because we already know what's going to happen. Do we? Yes, we do! Then I'll walk suffering with my shredded legs. She's very childish. But somehow that's a part of her personality, like... yes, your very shredded legs. I can see a fragment of it falling down. Really? Dude, look at that face! Holy fuck! Wow, that is frightening. No. And as gullible as a child, your leg's okay. I'm not sure if I could say the same for your mind. So, where do we go if we don't go shopping? They make eye contact with each other and throw a weird look at me. It's a secret place. A very secreted place. Secret but amazing. Amazing but very cool. Very cool but very cool but hidden. It's not hidden, is it? Well, not really, but it's hard to find. I'm sure it's cool, amazing and all, but what are you talking about? We're talking about a place. Wait, it's gonna be a surprise. Jade, give me your tie. No, not my tie, it's clean. Come on, John isn't that dirty. We're fine. Jade gives her tie to Ice. Let me check something. This would be... oh... Yes, it's cool, okay. Ice blindfolds me, then they both grab my arms and we start to walk. I shouldn't have trusted them. I really shouldn't. I feel a soft texture on the tip of my fingers. They make me sit on what feels like a cinema seat. What the heck? Whoa! Are we in fucking space, dude? What the heck? Whoa, yeah! Beautiful, isn't it? Yeah. But where are we? In our very own private planetarium. It's not our planetarium, it's just private because nobody comes here. Our very private planetarium. Well, I've never been in a planetarium before. And I must say, it is truly beautiful. Yay, I knew you'd like it. I'm the best, thanks. Yes, you are. Hey, John, you see the music you're hearing right now? No, I do not see the music I'm hearing right now. Well, look, she points it out. Well, technically, he doesn't see the music. Shh, plus, with the virtual equalizer thingy now, we can see music. Ha! So yes, the music. Well, this is the music made with data sent from dying stars. Yeah? Yeah, I don't really get how it works, nor what it truly means, but it's cool. Well, it's pretty intriguing, but it sounds cool. It's conceptual. I'm astounded by the beauty of the show. I used to dislike planetariums since it's not a real representation of the universe. Yeah, but it's still beautiful, isn't it? True? Hey, stop being your usual rational self. Yeah, man. Beautiful things don't have to make sense. It's kind of like for magic stuff. You like it because of the magic, not because of the stuff. I'm not sure I got it. Well, she's right. Like, do I need to know your bra size? And you made it weird! Awkward silence. No. That was a joke! Yee. Silly. I'm actually a 98. Why are you telling me this? Jade, I don't think John wants to hear that. I don't even understand what that means, actually. Oh, well, you know, it doesn't bother me. I saw there were corsets for men. We were here to look at the stars, weren't we? Yeah, but I'm curious about those corsets. It's not very new, but I discovered it a few days ago, and to be honest, they're pretty cool. Okay, we got it. Corsets for men and bra size, no hush. Jade whispers to me. That's because she has a padded bra. Oh my god, it totally looks padded from here. Hey, that's not even true! That's not what the tissues in her bra say. I slaps Jade softly. Okay, legitimately, from- Oh wow, there's a fucking smack on her face! I wonder if these tissues have a mint smell. I'm surprised by the things I can think. Why am I even thinking about this? There's like a big-ass slap mark on her face. She's just crying too, holy shit. Soft. Softly, everything is relative. Ouch. Hit me so hard. Yes, I did, but you deserved it. She deserved it, but she did deserve such a hard slap. Don't judge me. I'm not. She's stronger than she seems to be. I'll try not to talk about bra size again. No, I will never talk about bra size again. My cheek is sore. You want a magic kiss? Nah. You sure? I put on strawberry-flavored lipstick this morning. Think twice before you speak, Jade. It's not some random lipstick. It's strawberry-flavored lipstick. I am thinking. Okay, then. Ice gently leaves a kiss on Jade's cheek. Wow, that... Holy shit, it just went away. It really is magic. There you go. Yay. Now I smell strawberry. I'm like a giant... Jar jam. Jam jar. Fuck. Of course. We should leave. How about we go to the restaurant? Yeah, I'm hungry. Restaurant. Unanimously. That was nice. That was a fucking large ass slap, though. Back to the crossway. Is the restaurant far away? Because I'm really hungry. Yeah, don't worry. It's like 500 meters away. But this restaurant really is something. They sell ice creams with chocolate and cheese. Wow, that sounds nice. It's like, so unique. Her breath after eating her choco cheese ice cream is unique too. Chocolate and cheese? It sounds disgusting. What? No, dude, it sounds amazing. It sounds disgusting, but it tastes amazing. It's like a big party in your mouth. Plus, you eat the meal and the dessert. What a time saver. So they only sell choco cheese ice cream? No, no, they have sandwiches, burgers, and all that. But we always order choco cheese ice creams because this is the best product they sell. I'm not included in the Wii. Okay, I always order a choco cheese ice cream. Just thinking about it makes me want to throw up. Don't judge before you taste it. After all, both are made with milk and cream. So because sugar and salt are two minerals, they're the same? That's not what I said. You'll just taste it. I need to find a way to avoid tasting this chocolate. Dude, that sounds fucking great. Chocolate cheese ice cream. It really sounds disgusting. But maybe it's not that disgusting. I guess I'll try it. Here it is. It's not very pretty on the outside, nor on the inside. It truly is the best restaurant you can find on Earth. You know, it's kinda like doner kebab. It often looks bad from the outside, but it's so good. I don't know what a doner kebab is. Yeah, doner kebab, so good. Enough! I'm hungry. Wait, we gotta contemplate this beautiful restaurant before we enter in. Aren't you the one who said he was hungry? Eh. We enter the restaurant. The fuck is that in the background? Whoa, it smells great in here. The restaurant does look so bad. Except the paintings, they make me feel uncomfortable. Yes, it does. Hello. Hello. Hi. Hello. Oh, yeah, got a new customer? Friend, family, or stranger? He's our new friend. You can call him John. Actually, my name is Jo- So, our table! There you go. Oh wow, it already has a name. This is our table. You really have a problem with what belongs to you. The waitress looks very familiar with Jade, and I- She's cute, not my type, but cute. She looks like a quiet person. So, what did you want today? Jade, let me guess, a choco cheese ice cream? Yay! Well, I'm gonna break the routine and take an Earl Grey tea. And for you, young boy? Choco cheese ice cream too, but... Shh. Okay. Oh, fuck. Seriously, these paintings in the background? I'm even uncomfortable by that. Like, what the fuck? If I look really closely, it's like this dude being licked. So, John, you're gonna try the choco cheese ice cream? Good luck. Does it look like I had the choice? Yeah, you're just very submissive. No, I'm not. Yeah, of course you're not. Not at all. I feel a bit of a sarcastic tone. Oh, really? This conversation is enriching. Yeah. Okay, sorry. Here's your tea and ice creams. I wonder why we still make these ice creams. You're the only one eating them, Jade. I know, but I'm the only one who comes here anyway. I'm gonna head back to the kitchen. Wait, why don't you stay with us, Renee? Renee? Yes, my name is Renee. Sorry, I should have introduced myself. It's fine. Renee's such a cute name. Well, actually, I come from France, so it's more like... I'm pronouncing it Renee, but... But I don't even know how I could help you to pronounce it. It's like... Just say Renee! Okay, then. She takes a seat next to me. She smells like catalyst, a bit... I don't know what the fuck that is either, but sweet at the same time. So it looks like you, Ice, and Jade know each other for quite a while. Well, they come here often, and we don't have many customers. This isn't a big city, you know. Jade interrupts her and speaks with her mouth full. He doesn't... What? He doesn't know the city. You're new here? He's not just new here. We found him in the forest. Wait, so you kidnapped him? No. We just found him and he appears to have some kind of amnesia. Ice pats me on the shoulder. He decided to stay. Well, it's not like if I had anywhere else to go. Oh, I see. John, you're not eating your ice cream. Oh, shit. I look at the weird thing on the table. I can't even call that ice cream. It's like a chocolate ice cream with some kind of melted cheese on it. This sounds fucking delicious, actually. I'm actually really hungry now. Yes, I am. I say I didn't take a piece of the thing. Oh god. I think I'm gonna throw up. It tastes like puke married poop and have the ceremony in my mouth. Very charming. Then can I have your ice cream? Wow, wait, you're already done with yours? No, ice helped me. No, I didn't. Come on. She grabs my ice cream and starts to eat it. Even the smell is still here. And I'm still hungry. Well, I'm sorry I don't like it. I don't either, though. The cook is gone since we're not in the lunchtime slot, but if you want, we have chocolate bars and little things like this. No, thank you. Ice takes the last sip from her tea cup. I should order some of that tea more often. With all the sugar you put in it, you shouldn't. Just one teaspoon? Yeah, of course, just one. And I only ate one ice cream. But we both know it's a lie. It's clever. Wow, what happened here? Yeah, because you cannot help but lie. I clear my throat roughly. Shots fired. This game's great, actually. Huh? Nothing. Sticks and stone may break my bones, but worlds will never hurt me. I fucked that up. I am confused. Renee seems nervous. She looks like a nervous person. Maybe they don't act like this when they're alone. I am untouchable! You sure? Mm-hmm. She nods and smiles. And what if Renee stops making choco cheese ice creams? Impossible. As long as there are goats and animals with milk on Earth, choco cheese ice creams will rule the world! Oh, I might close down soon. What?! Oh my god, that face again is just freaking me out. Yeah, why? It's just a restaurant. Restaurants close every day. Well, you literally are the two customers we have. Sometimes people come, but never come back. No wonder why they don't have many customers, since their only specialty is the choco cheese ice cream. But we are premium customers. We're worth 20 customers. What would you do if you closed down anyway? I don't know. Maybe become a teacher. A teacher?! Ice, I think she's not totally aware of what she's saying. Jade grabs Renee's wrist and checks her pulse. She's alive. Jade, it's not her choice. Yeah, I don't want to close down either. Then why did you say you would close down soon? She didn't say that. Yeah, I said maybe we would. It's not my decision anyway. A superhero has to be prepared to die for what he believes in. True. But she's not a superhero. A superhero ice cream maker, it's the same. No? Shh. I think you should leave. We're closing soon. We'll be back! As usual. Bye-bye! Have a nice evening. I just leave some money on the table and gets up. They really pay for this? I mean, this? Bye. We head to the door and leave the restaurant. I think it's the paintings, honestly. I can't believe they're gonna close down. Don't worry. I'm sure they're not gonna close down. Oh, they're probably gonna close down. Yeah, maybe she just said that so you two would stop arguing. We weren't arguing, though. Anyway, if she closes down, I'll steal their recipes. Yeah. Ice smiles and pats Jade's fuck me. We should go home. Totally agree. Because I'm starving. If you weren't difficult, you wouldn't be starving now. Who on this earth, in this universe, can eat something made of chocolate and cheese? Dude, that sounds fucking great. Please, damn it. I'm really hungry. Goddamn. Me. Yeah, well, I pity your mouth. We follow Ice and head back to the crossway. I'm gonna die. It's been 2 days since you've been here and you already said this twice. Do you know what it is to be hungry? Actually, yes. I feel like a pregnant woman, but, like, permanently pregnant. Kinky. Kinky, what? Hmm? Well, because, you know, to be pregnant, you have to eat lots. Oh god, shut up, John, shut up. I don't get it. I think what John wants to say is, I can rise his mouth with my hand. Is it relevant? Her lips are wet, but she keeps trying to talk. My hand's gonna be all sticky. Disgusting. It's a kidnapping! Actually, she's not a kid, so... Get off her! What? Is she serious or what? She punches me in the face. Oh, Jesus Christ. Smackdown! And that's all I can remember. Oh shit, did I get knocked out? Oh fuck. Oh Jesus Christ, I think they knocked me out or something. Why did you punch him anyway? I don't know, I was kidding. I guess we'll have to do mouth-to-mouth this time. Jeez, go get yourself a boyfriend. Oh my god, they fucking knocked me out. I already have amnesia, and now I probably am like a coma or some shit. Well, if I punched him that bad, he might not wake up for days, months, or years. Why would mouth-to-mouth be useful then? What do you even think it is, Sleeping Beauty? He's not that beautiful. Wait, you just admitted that he was beautiful. Beautiful, beautiful, that's a big word. He's okay. What the fuck? Wait, I'm just okay? I'll give you okays! I am beautiful. John, you are beautiful. If I am to convince myself that I am beautiful, I need to convince the others that I am beautiful. What am I thinking? Just got fucking knocked out. Holy shit. Look, he's awake. I have deja vu. Damn, powerful tiny fists. And my hand is sticky. Wow, you have a black eye. Badass. What the fuck? Dude, the color's changed. It's not that badass. Why did you punch me anyway? Oh, come on. Don't be such a pansy. She kisses my forehead and smiles. I could have said that I wasn't a pansy, but at this right moment, the only thing I care about was the horrible smell this kiss would leave on my forehead. Jade grabs my right arm and Ice grabs the other one. Come on, let's go to the castle. We got a wounded soldier. We start to walk. Honestly, it could have been worse. Hey, dude. You could have been like a fucking straight-up coma. That would have been terrible. We had a nice day. I didn't discover the city, though. Don't worry, I'll have a life to discover it. Life? I never expected to stay here all my life. Yeah. Maybe just tomorrow. Yeah, we'll see. You didn't like your first day outside, John? No, it was really cool. Yay. Emotional manipulation. Not at all. Nothing. Ice yawns. The inside of her mouth is... I slap the top of my head softly. What is wrong with me? John, you alright? If you want someone to slap you, I can do it. No, it's fine. Ice is tired. If you're a gentleman, you would carry her. Too bad I'm not a gentleman. Yeah, and I'm not sure John has the muscles for that. I totally agree. And what about the romance? What romance? Home! Wow, are we just here now? I can hear my bed calling to me. And the legs got cut off in this scene or something. I think I can say the same, but with the sofa. Wow, this game hecka glitched out. You guys seeing this on the bottom here? I'm just gonna try to ignore that. I'm not tired, kiddos. Just call them kiddos. Ice leans against the wall. Open the door! Shh. So, everyone to bed? Yes. I think so. I still need, though. My stomach's growling. But I don't want them to stay awake longer if they don't want to. Night. Yeah, good night. They both wave their hand and go to their room. I'm not really tired, but I think I need to sleep. Today's supposed to be the shopping day. I need to prove who's the master here. I can't even convince myself. I should go to sleep, like, right now. I wonder if I'm ever gonna remember anything. Like, ever. I don't know, man. I can't sleep. I need to clear my head. And I think I need to eat because I'm gonna pass out. Maybe a little walk would help. I guess there's some kind of convenience stores. Maybe the restaurant opens in the evening after all. It's only 10 PM. Where should I go? What the fuck? Yo, dude, look at this. Okay, I got Love Hotel and hold on for a second. Give me a second. I am fucking saving this shit. This is great. I want to try the Love. I feel like a kinky higher entity wants me to go to Love Hotel. But I don't know if there's any Love Hotels around here. And why the hell am I even thinking about going to Love Hotel? You gave me the option. I want to choose it. I need to clearly think about it. Fuck. You know what? I'm kind of cheating here because I'm totally going to try to do both, but I want to act randomly. Okay, hey guys. So, I tried walking randomly, and no matter what outcome I try, it just glitches the game out, so I have to actually do choose restaurant. I think I'm going to go check if the restaurant's open. Put my shoes on and go down the stairs. The following scenes are likely to change. Alright. It says that up here, but I don't understand what that means. Well, it's way more quiet without Jade and Ice. I don't want to click. Oh my god. Jade talks very loud sometimes. But it's cute, even if it's a bit childish. I should hurry up. I think on the top right, it's kind of bothering me. It's getting cold. Maybe I should go back home. No, I need to go to the restaurant. And I need to eat. There's not a soul out here. The city doesn't seem that small, despite what they said. Maybe it's kind of like a ghost town. Soul? Ghost? Haha. I am so funny. Oh, I see the restaurant. It looks open. Hello? Is it open? I'm here, I'm coming. I recognize Renee's voice. Sorry, I was doing the dishes. Oh, sorry, I didn't want to bother you. No, we're supposed to be open. You should relax a bit. Yeah. So you came here because you wanted to eat, I guess. No, I came here for your pretty blue eyes. Oh, holy shit. I'm kidding. Give me everything as long as it's not some choco cheese ice cream. Okay. Wow, I just totally hit on her. I should have ordered something specific. Maybe she'd bring me something like a vanilla cheese ice cream. Maybe I should order one for Jade and bring it back home for her tomorrow morning. Do I even have money? Well, it's very quiet here. Is there any way we can play music here? A jukebox? Anything? Here's your order. I didn't order anything. Well, your stuff. I look at the plate as she lays it on the table. What's this? It sure looks great. Really? I made it from scratch. It wasn't very hard. She sure made it from scratch, but what is it even composed of? It looks like pastas. I got the fork and brace myself. Why don't you have a seat? Oh yeah. She sits down and looks at me expectant. You don't eat? Oh, eating yet, sorry. If you don't like it, it's fine. I didn't even taste it, and it really looks good. I didn't even know what it actually looks like. Maybe I could do the good old trick with the perspective and all. She's not a kid. Well, sometimes we gotta do things we don't want to do. I'd take a pasta, at least it looked like a pasta. So? I raised my thumb up, I can't even talk. That thing numbed my tongue. I'm glad you like it. Maybe if I eat it as fast as possible, I wouldn't feel the taste. I quickly finished the bowl of pastas. Succulent. You didn't become a waitress for nothing. What? Ah, nothing. Is there water? Or anything that could wash this awful taste from my mouth? Of course! She hands me some kind of water jug. Ha! So what are you doing here at such a time? There's plenty of convenience stores out there. Well, yeah, but I don't know where they are. And it's better to eat with someone and get to know you. There's not many things to know about me. Well, maybe your measurements at first? I don't know. Wow, measurements already. Okay, so it's really weird because, like, in animes, they're always doing this thing with, like, measurements as a joke and stuff. But as honestly speaking, I have absolutely no idea, like, what the reference is. So if you know their measurements, like, what does that even do? Okay, anyway, back to the story. I don't know, you look pretty young for a waitress. Maybe you're still a student? I'm kind of a student. Kind of. Homeschool? Oh, okay. With my dad. So you have some free time to spare. Wait a minute. Is that her? In the back. On the painting. Just might be. Well, my dad's not there for now, so I gotta work to feed the home. Wait, can he leave you with some money or send you money? It's complicated. But tell me about you. You just came out from nowhere. Jade Nice never told me about you before. Why does she even ask this? I'd rather talk about her measurements. Wow, he's not getting off about this. Talk about measurements and something else I don't know. I don't know where I come from, so I can't say that I literally came from nowhere. That is super suspicious. Super duper suspicious. Kinda weird. Anyway. Alright. What? Ha, I'm gonna make this short. Okay, if you guys heard that sound, that's just me plugging and unplugging wires. Sorry. So it sounds weird. Oh, fuck. Okay. Okay. This doesn't plug into that. Fuck. I'm gonna make this short. Me, waking up in a forest, Jade and Ice bring me back to their home. No memories like an empty PS2 memory card. That joke. Okay. Well, it's good to see some new faces here. This town is barely empty. Actually, many people drive through the town, but the town itself isn't very inhabited. But the cities around it are kind of popular. I see. Well, I think I'm gonna head back home. How many for the meal? I can't believe I'm actually gonna pay for this. But wait, with what money? Compliments of the house. Oh, thank God. Oh, well, thank you. See you later. See ya. Oh, I am really glad I got out of that situation without paying. Renee. I like this girl. At least she's less energetic than Jade. She still doesn't get what the golden silence. She still doesn't get what golden silence means. That thing, the following scenes are likely to change, is kind of freaking me out still. Okay, maybe I'm overreacting. She's loud, yes, but she's cute. And she's kind. They are kind. Finally. Sofa. Tomorrow I'll try to go in Jade's school. Willingly or not. I still don't feel like I ate something. More like, I don't feel like my stomach is filled up with good stuff. Maybe I should throw up to avoid all- What the fuck? Anyway, I'll think about my stomach tomorrow. This game's awesome. Oh my god, was that Act 1? The couch theory? Wait, am I- End of the demo! Oh my god, this was a demo. Holy shit, dude. Well, I guess that was Jade. You know what? This was a pretty good game. It was kind of buggy and shit, but like, I don't know. I had no idea this was a demo, but this is apparently Act 1. So, I don't know. I guess if I find the rest of the game and I can use it, then I guess it's still in testing or whatever, because I didn't read the game jolt thing all the way. But anyway, I don't know. When I come back, I think I'm just gonna do the rest of the acts when I get the game. I just have to remember all the decisions I do. And shit like that, and I really like this game so far, actually. But I think until then, I'm just gonna do Katawa Shoujou. I played Katawa Shoujou before, but it was like a hell of a long time ago. And I really love the game, so I kind of want to do it for a playthrough. And actually do it as a playthrough. So, yeah. But, you know, Jade was awesome. This game, the Act 1, the Catch Theory, this is kind of awesome. I like the reference in it. It doesn't feel like it's, like, too far of a time. And, like, I'm familiar with it. And it's, like, it puts me in a setting where I feel like I could totally be in the same situation. You know? So, yeah, it's, like, it's a pretty good game. Thanks for sticking around with me, guys. Yeah. It truly does actually mean a lot to me when you guys, like, follow up all the way to the end of this video and you guys are hearing this. Like, just you hearing this right now just blows my mind that you guys can just make it through this shit. It's really nice, so, I'll see you guys. Till next time.